May bago kaming victim kanina to. Ang bilis!
Mag-asawa na. Ay! 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 Ay!
Sorry. Shift! I said shift!
Where are we from?
Dito na kami sa may George Bokobo.
George Buko?
George Bokobo.
George Buko. But where did you fly from?
I was trading in the Suriname and...
Suriname?
Yeah.
So we're gonna rehab this bike. Okay, Marlon, let's see. Let's go. Okay, Marlon's start riding. Try lang natin. Start biking. His ultimate goal is to join an Ironman. Like 100% newbie. He just got his bike yesterday, I think, from a friend. Can you go to the aero bar? Aero bar. Yan. I just want to see, okay? Okay, look forward.
And then I'm gonna ask you later to get off the bike and let's see, okay.
Okay, so we're almost done with Marlon's made-to-measure bike. This is it. And that's a one-by, right? So you can use this for Audax triathlon with a 52 chainring. That's gorgeous. Okay. Okay, so every build, we test it on site with the actual rider, and that's the essence of having a custom made bike. We start to finish from measurement to fabrication to personalized assembly, and now we're just measuring. Mir is measuring the saddle height to make it on spec. Sakto! Alright, let me see. Okay, man, that's a beautiful bike. Beautiful bike. Beautiful bike. Done. Okay. Let's deliver it to the owner. Like, literally deliver it now. Holy macaroni, man. Coca-Cola Classic. One. Made to measure. Perfect. One more. So we're done with Tito Marlon's bike. So in every made-to-measure bike, we make sure that it fits you. So we're gonna bike fit Tito Marlon now. First time that he's ridden it, so we know what to adjust, okay? Game?
Game!
Okay, here we go. Excellent, okay? Be careful with the bato. Okay. Click. Okay, thumbs in the top. Yep. So, in every made-to-measure bike, this is the last step. We're gonna check if it actually fits him like a glove, okay? Give me that. Absolutely perfect. That's a pro, man! Oh yeah!
Go buying like this, but a few years ago with my...
That's how you chase. Perfect. That's how you chase like a pro. You look absolutely gorgeous, man.
I work with Team Dimension Data. We have
perfect. Easy, steady. A little bit more. Now, when you want to recover, how do you do it? Straighten up. Slide back. Excellent work. How'd you feel? So we're gonna test this now in some palok. Feels solid, right?
Yeah.
Good.
There you go. Go to the drops.
Okay, good.
That's how you chase. Now we're gonna check your frontal area when you're on the aero bar. Go to the virtual aero bar. Slowly, go as low as possible. Knees together, that is perfect. And this is what the wind sees. Just keep that going.
That is absolute perfection, man.
Very perfect. So balanced. You're not even holding on to anything. Lats. And you can go like this forever. Now, if you want to use this for triathlon, all we got to do is just attach an aero bar. Or if you want to use it for off-roading, all you got to do is change it to a fat bike. So this has enough clearance for a mountain bike tire, which is that. So all-road, we call this an all-road made-to-measure titanium frame. How do you recover now? Slide back, hold on to the... Beautiful. Hold on to the tops, the middle. No, that, here, look, watch me. So when I say tops, there, okay? You feel how close it is now to you? And this is my friend. Custom made. I like it. I'm happy. I'm actually happy. You look good. All right, done. Get off the bike. Be careful.
That's the process of a made-to-measure bike from start to finish. We measure you, have it fabricated, and then bike fit. You have a tall seat post, like a pro. A super long stem, like a pro. And that's our first day morning here in Indang. We're now going to Tagaytay, Sampaloc, the lake. Basically, the primary objective is for Captain Marlon's first immersion on his titanium bike. So he's got a custom-made titanium bike. We're going to teach him how to downhill and shift and climb.
Go as low as possible. High your hands on the hoods. That's it. Keep it steady. That is perfect. One more. One gear down. Lower on the hoods because it is a little bit steep. Perfect. That's it, brother. Excellent work. Until that dip. Almost there. And then, recover. Straighten your elbow. One gear down. One gear up. Hoods. Top of the hoods. Higher. And then pull the hoods backward. Good. Come on. Attack. Go. Done. Perfect. Recover. How do you recover? Slide back. Excellent work, man.
Thank you.
Galing. So different from triathlon bikes, right?
Mm-hmm. Totally different.
Okay. Tito Lut, thank you. Good. Very nice. Find that gear. Marlo, go to your hoods. Ayan. May konting power kasi yan eh. Good one. Very good. Good form. Squeeze those chest. Very nice. You make this climb look magnificent. Excellent work. Good. Good job, Lute. I like the pace. Super steady like silk. Good. Okay, now we've arrived at the rotunda.
Camp survived.
Okay. So this is the rotunda. What we're gonna do now, we're gonna turn right for the downhill. Okay. Cap, you gotta follow me, okay?
Okay.
We let the truck pass.
You probably think that you are better now. You only say that 'cause
Right, so this is the first training camp of Captain Marlon Katakis. Cap sails around the world and no prior background when it comes to cycling. This is his first time to own a road bike, like a drop bar road bike. And his dream is to maybe someday join a 70.3 Ironman or any triathlon.
Okay.
Go ahead, Dax. So that's Dax.
Okay.
So his dream is to join maybe one of those 70.3 triathlons and, you know, but his number one problem is really cycling. He's brand new to cycling. So we've decided to shortcut the learning process to make him a custom-made bike, a made-to-measure bespoke bike. The advantage is it's just gonna shortcut the posture development. So if you can see in this climbs, he can downhill now, he can uphill now. Even though this is the first time he's ridden his bike. So if you're one of those newbies like Captain Marlon and you need help, good morning, brother. Good morning. So if you need help, just drop by the studio and maybe we can talk about your bucket list and how we can solve it, make cycling beautiful again, and make it a lot easier. So now we're almost by the lake. And we're gonna go back up. Not around, you know I never meant to let you down. Would've gave you anything, would've gave you everything. You know I said that I am better now. I only say that cause you're not around. You know I never meant to let you down. Would've gave you anything, would've gave you everything. Whoa. I did not believe that it would end, no. Everything came second to the Benz, oh. You're not even speaking to my friends, no. You know all my uncles and my aunts, though. 20 candles blow 'em out and open your eyes. We were looking forward to the rest of our lives. Used to keep my picture posted by your bedside. Now I see you dresser with the socks you don't like. And I'm rolling with my brothers like it's Jonas, Jonas. Drinking Henny and I'm trying to forget, but I can't get this shit out of my head. You probably think that you are better now. You only say that cause I'm not around. You know I never meant to let you down. Would've gave you anything, would've gave you everything. You know I said that I am better now. I only say that cause you're not around. You know I never meant to let you down. Would've gave you anything, would've gave you everything. Seen you with your other dude. He seemed like he was pretty cool. I was so broken over you. Life it goes on, what can you do? I just wonder what it's gonna take. Another foreign or a bigger change. Because no matter how my life has changed, I keep on looking back on better days. You probably think that you are better now. You only say that cause I'm not around. You know I never meant to let you down. Would've gave you anything, would've gave you everything. You know I say that I am better now. I only say that cause you're not around. You know I never meant to let you down. Would've gave you anything, would've gave you everything. Whoa. I promise, I swear to you I'll be okay. You're only the love of my life. You probably think that you are better now. You only say that cause I'm not around. You know I never meant to let you down. Galing, man. Shift. Gotta remember how to shift. How'd you feel? Amazing, right?
Wow.
First time, huh?
First time.
I'm telling you, man, that's beautiful. Shift pa.
This bike is really a perfect bike.
Good, huh? So it's worth the wait.
You can look for a buyer na ng Cervelo ko.
Perfect, man. Specific.
I'm more confident using this bike than right. the Cervelo.
Than the Cervelo, right?
Yeah.
Okay, good. I'm proud of you. So just stay on this lane. Let the cars overtake Lute, close the gap, just keep on going. So, we're gonna continue going down.
We're gonna continue going down the lake. How beautiful is that course, huh? Cap, this is our training camp area. So imagine people who were not here, what they've missed. Shift, yeah.
Shift.
Yeah. Okay, how often can you have a training area as green as this? You look like you're in the Tour de France, Cap. Good job, Angel. Galeng. Stay on the right side of the road, Cap.
Right side, right side.
White line.
White line.
Go to the top of the hoods and straighten your elbow. Because we're just recovering. Someone punch you in the tummy. Slide back. Good. It's like you're trying to lengthen. Excellent work. So you happy?
Happy. Very, very happy.
Worth the wait. We're gonna take a photo?
Yes.
We're gonna take a photo with the baguettes. Okay, we're gonna take a photo together. So that's everyone. Good job, Dax. Huh? Galeng, galeng. Angel, I'm proud of you, man. Okay, so we're back on the lake. Okay, so next project. Cap is the we're gonna climb up big ring. Okay, we're gonna stay on the big ring and then let's see if we can do it. Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, boys, let's take a photo.
I'm just gonna fix my helmet. I'm gonna be here. Okay, here we go. Everyone there?
Okay, one, two. Nice bike, man. Okay, so we're all gonna be going up. Just follow, okay? Just follow everyone. 11 kilometers. Lute, you take the lead. Kuya Alan is gonna be here.
Yeah.
Okay, so we're just gonna wait for him for a moment. So Lute, you're gonna be ahead by 5 minutes, and then after that, it's gonna be everyone. Tito Alan, we're gonna go up. Tito Alan, we're gonna go up. So it's gonna be you, Lute, Dax, and then Kuya Marlon will be chasing us. Okay, are we ready? Lute, get ready. We're just gonna go, okay? Finish line will always be at McDonald's, Rotonda. Okay, after 5 minutes, we're gonna go. See, Marlon, this is his first time to ride a road bike. Yes. Yep.
Hindi naman, boat ride.
Yeah. So we want to go boat ride. Okay. So here we go. 5, 4, 3.
Set,
the boys
whenever.
Will go. The other boys kanina, they already went ahead. And then this group is the next group. And then the final group will be Cap. Okay. Caps, this is what we're going to do. We're going to go on the big ring. Okay. All the time. So we're gonna go on that big ring. Okay, Cap, part of our program today is a team time trial. We're gonna start chasing the first group and second group, okay? So we're gonna start from the lake. So that's the Taal Lake. 5 minutes after, we're gonna have to chase everyone. And that's the Tagaytay Talisay Road. Okay, on my cue, once traffic is clear, you gotta go, okay?
Okay.
Here we go, ready. Set, clear. Go, 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 go. Okay, so we're off. So we're starting at the here, and then there's a Cap now. Very nice. Remember, the first 3Ks are the steepest. So far, so good. Just stay on that big ring. Good. I like the way you're holding the hoods. Just relax your hands. Focus, good. Okay. Yes, you can push down now. So this is a little bit steeper. Okay. Here we go. Go to the here. White line.
White line.
Move forward on the saddle, like really forward. Tip of the hoods. Yep. Very nice. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful work. And then recover. How easy was that? Doable, right?
With okay. This bike, yes.
Yes, with this bike. Okay,
higher
good.
In the hoods. Pull those hoods towards you. Push down. Lift up. Don't sprint. Good. Good. and then recover. How do you recover? Don't sprint it, okay? Higher on the hoods. Higher on the hoods. Higher on the hoods. Really move forward. Good. Don't sprint it. Steady. Good. Lower is better. And then recover. Slide back. You got the idea? Recover the quads. Straighten your good. Boys, you gotta follow. Tito Allen, you gotta follow. Stay on my right side. You know the drill.
Yeah.
Move forward in the saddle. Higher in the hoods. Not faster. Good. Good. There's everyone else. Beautiful. You see how they're climbing?
Uh-huh.
Keep that steady. And then recover. Good. I see you smiling, man. Close again.
Good.
Stay with us, Dax. Just lifting up, don't push down, okay? Someone punch in the tummy, brother. Yeah. Good. Good. We caught them already. 5 minute gap, man. Easy. Let's go. One gear down. Good. Very nice. Good morning. Very nice. That was smooth, right? And then recover. This is the end of that. That's it. We're done with the hardest part. Everything else becomes beautiful, okay?
Woo!
Steady. So
we never expect it to be that easy.
Man, I'm telling you, this is notorious. Like notorious for being super difficult. Cool, right? Stay on my right side. Galing. Perfect course. Beautiful, man. Beautiful. Ganda. Good. Good.
Cover.
Good. Lower. Lower in the elbow. Good. Excellent work. Almost there, brother. Good. I like your pedaling. Good. You make the climb look so manageable. Not easy, but manageable. Good. Beautiful, man. Focus. Good posture. So we're in the climbing on the big ring. Smooth skag. Same with cap. To give you an idea where we're going, that's the finish line, that building over there. You see it. That's that. There. Good job, Angel. Just keep up, okay? Good.
Hi, sir. Magandang umaga po.
Magandang umaga. Happy New Year. Nice, huh? Okay, we're almost there, Marlon. That's our finish line. Almost broken away. We're now 3 kilometers to the finish line. And so far, Cap has survived. And everyone's here. Boys, good morning.
Morning.
Morning. Shout out! Shout out!
Idol!
Let's go! Let's go, boys! Come on, stay with me. Stay, huh? Almost there. We're gonna recover soon, okay? All the way to the rotunda. Keep it steady, stay on the right. Okay, so he's approaching the finish line like literally a climbing sprint. Steady, not yet. Go, keep on going, get ready, okay? It's gonna be our finish line. Stay on the right side of the road. Steady, not yet. I'm gonna give you the cue, okay? This is the finish line to the rotunda. Keep it steady, not yet. I want you to give it all, okay? Steady. Not yet. Here we go. You see that corner? That's like 50 meters to the finish line, okay? 50 meters to the finish line. Here we go. Move forward in the saddle. Hoods. You know I said there it is. There it is, grand signage. Come on. 3, 2, 1. Done. Awesome, recover. Woo! How's that, brother?
Oh.
Yeah?
Oh. First time
what?
First time to do that climb.
You sprinted, huh?
First time to be here.
Perfect, okay. So we're done?
Very nice. Okay, there. 1, 2. Ayos, take your head up too in Tagaytay. This is the Tagaytay place. Yeah, man, let's say take a photo. Give me a fist pump. Okay, ready? Come on.
Cap survived.
Okay, we turn right on the gate.
Excellent work. First day, first time, survived. Here we go. Welcome to the camp.
Thank you.
You know what?